A ligament is a structure that simply connects the bones of a joint together to keep it stable. The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, is one of the most important ligaments of the knee. It is located in the centre of the joint, connecting the femur and tibia. It helps to keep the knee stable during twisting or pivoting movements. Here I'm examining a normal ACL, looking at three main features: the size of the ligament, its tension, and its attachment points to the bones. Ligaments cannot be seen on X-rays. For this, an MRI scan is required. Here we are looking at the side of the knee. The red arrow points to the ACL, the dark structure that can be seen running diagonally. Unfortunately, an ACL tear is an all too common sporting injury. Here we are looking at a torn ligament as a result of a recent trauma. The ligament has pulled away from its attachment to the femur, creating a mobile stump of tissue. Sports that involve a sudden change in direction, such as a sidestep, or landing from a jump, are responsible for a large proportion of injuries. There are three features that are highly suggestive of an ACL tear: a sensation of a pop within the knee, being unable to continue playing, and rapid swelling of the joint, typically within an hour. With a partial injury to the ACL, some, but not all of the fibres have torn. Here the ligament's attachment to the femur is damaged. Only a very small number of residual fibres remain. On an MRI scan, the ligament may appear intact, shown here by the arrow, but estimating what proportion of the ACL is torn is difficult. In these cases, treatment is directed by a patient's symptoms and how the knee feels on examination. Treatment is patient-focused, concentrating on symptoms of instability and the desire to return to certain sports. Here I'm examining normal cartilage within a knee, which has a smooth appearance. Damage to the cartilage or meniscus can occur if the knee has episodes of instability or gives way. Here is such an example with a torn displaced meniscus. Long-term, repeated episodes of knee instability can lead to wear or arthritis developing at an earlier age. Here the articular cartilage is becoming worn and has lost its smooth appearance. Some injuries can be treated without surgery. Structured physiotherapy to stabilise the joint may allow a return to some activities. But if this fails, reconstruction is the gold standard surgical option. During the operation, I removed the old torn ligament. The attachment point to the femur and tibia are identified for the new graft. Sockets are created into which the new graft will insert. I pull the graft across the joint, inserting it into the socket. And here is the reconstructed graft compared to a normal, healthy ligament.